What's up, guys? So we're back with another video, and today we're putting Cam Newton back in his prime. As you can see in the top left corner, Cam Newton, number one, Trez ability, 99 overall. Obviously, the face is Bryce Young because Cam Newton's not in the game right now. But I put in Cam Newton's height, Cam Newton's weight, and like his armbands and sleeves on his arms. So it's literally Cam Newton. But today we're just gonna be playing a game with him. And then simming the rest of the season to see if he can lead the Panthers to maybe a Super Bowl or something more. I also put Cam Newton's two favorite targets back on the team, Christian McCaffrey and DJ Moore. And yeah, hopefully we can get some big plays with them. I mean, we got one of the best running backs in the league, and then we got a solid receiver, and we're playing the Falcons, so should be an easy win.
It's the
Alright, let's go.
Panthers and the Falcons, and it's coming up next.
As you can see, that it doesn't really look like Cam Newton from the back, but it still is Cam Newton. It's his height and his weight. First throw, DJ Moore, 18 yards. Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna try and check it down to McCaffrey here. I'll also try and run with Cam Newton. Oh, yeah, he runs like Cam Newton. Oh, shoot. First down almost. One rush, 9 yards. I also put on this team Brandon Ayuk just to get Cam Newton another solid receiver because he did have like Robbie Anderson and a solid tight end like Greg Olsen when he was here, so I gave him one other good target. And yep, so as you can see, Cam Newton drafted out of Auburn this year. He's a rookie. And yeah, so 3-0 Falcons. I'm running with Cam Newton. Oh shoot, no I'm not. That could have been a bad play. Alright, fourth and one. You already know we're going for it. There's no way we're not going for it. We got Cam Newton, Christian McCaffrey, and DJ Moore. We gotta get this first down. I do kinda wanna run it with McCaffrey, but there's not that much space. Ooh, that's a first down. McCaffrey. 9 yard completion and a first down. Alright.
So this offense able to convert
DJ Moore, I'm gonna send him. Oh shoot, I forgot to customize Cam Newton's abilities. He doesn't have Hog Route Master. Whatever, I'm running with him. Oh, Cam Newton. Let's go. 27 yards rushing.
I guess no need to force it when you can do that
Alright.
instead. First down, 18-yard gain.
Cam Newton snaps it.
They'll set up to
Looks
throw.
left. Oh, DJ Moore's wide. No, he underthrew him. He underthrew him. That could have been a touchdown. Cam Newton's not really giving us many stats to be happy about right now. It's all right. All right, we got Ayuk on the right. DJ Moore also on the right. I'm gonna try and whip it into Ayuk. Done. Down to the four. Let's get this touchdown. All right, McCaffrey on the left. I'm gonna step up. Ooh. Beat the defender, dive into the end zone, touchdown. Cam Newton, 4 yard rushing touchdown.
Great play there with his first career NFL touchdown. And the Panthers are able to answer the early 3 points and take a first quarter lead. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive.
All right, we're on our own two. We got the left and the right. Two receivers each. McCaffrey loses a yard. Dang it, we're on the 1 yard line. All right, let's run PA deep out. We could get sacked on the play action pass. I don't think we will. We'll throw it out wide to Adam Thielen. Good catch. 15 yards and a first down. All right, here we go. Christian McCaffrey is gonna run left.
When you do have injuries down the stretch. And last but not least,
yep. Oh, he's got space. Oh my God, dude. How did my O lineman not hold up on that? Dude, O line spells right now. That should have been an easy, like, pickup of like 15. But instead, we lost one. Get out there, Cam. Throw me a block. Oh, Cam Newton trucking through defenders. Let's go.
Play that started back at the 15, they pick up 15. After one, 7-3 the score on EA Sports.
Alright, that's the end of the first quarter. Second quarter starting up 7-3 us. I'll try and run it with McCaffrey because I do want to get some yards with him. our O-line is just horrible, so let's give it back. Oh, McCaffrey. Oh, he's gone. He's got to be gone. Dude, Jeff Okuda, why are you so fast right now? How did you catch me, bro? Alright. First and 10 on the other side of the field now, 7-3.
They jumped on him. I think they were smart to do so.
I agree, and we hear so often about how the running back position is devalued.
Nice.
But when you have a chance to get one of the true.
Flip it in Ayuk, and that was almost a pick.
You go out and get it.
Falcons defense is honestly killing Cam Newton.
But it winds up falling incomplete. So after the incompletion.
Yo, everyone, make sure you subscribe. We got a bunch of videos. This is gonna be, this would be like the seventh day in a row that I posted a real video. So keep liking, keep watching it, and yeah, subscribe. Let's go. Big touchdown for Cam Newton to Hayden Hurst. 14-3. 5 minutes remain in the second quarter. Cam Newton snaps it, drops back, looking. Steps up, fires it to Ayuk. That could have been a pick. Cam Newton, 5 of 10, 108 yards, and a touchdown on, through the air. And then he's got a rushing touchdown, too. Let's try and get trust. I want to try and get trust with Cam Newton. So we need to rush for one more yard. There we go. There we go. He might get in the end zone. He might get in the end zone. Hit him with a little juke. Oh, Cam Newton, you forgot the juke part. You forgot to actually juke him. You just walked there. Alright. Ooh, we have trust now. You know what? They're going to be watching. They're going to be ready. Give it to McCaffrey. Oh! Dude, why is my team so bad? I swear. Yo, comment down below other players that I should put back in their prime. I only have one other idea right now. And it's Michael Thomas putting him back into his, like, 2019 Offensive Player of the Year form. And then another one that I had an idea for was actually Joe Flacco, putting him back into his Ravens form. But, yeah, comment down below other video ideas. Touchdown, Ayuk. 21-3. First and 10. Cam Newton has his X factor. I'm gonna try and run with him. Let's see if I can get a 75-yard touchdown. Yo, what is that rush? Just got destroyed. Alright, let's throw a little check down to Hayden Hurst. That ain't right. That was not very good. 14 yards, good for a Panther first down. Alright, I think I'm only going to play three quarters in this game because it's getting a little out of hand. And I kind of want these to get shorter. I don't want them to be as long. So we'll just, like, finish this quarter, play the third, and then we'll sim the fourth quarter and sim the season. 50 seconds left in the half. Oh, that's a dot to Ayuk. What a dot. Oh, why didn't you throw me a block, DJ Moore?
This offense in mid-season form here in the opener.
I'm gonna try and run up the middle. Dive cam. Touchdown. 28-10. Cameron Newton with the touchdown. Bernard. Alright, here we go. One more quarter to go. We still have our X factor. Still got McCaffrey going crazy in the backfield. I'm gonna roll left. Oh, look at all that space. Cam Newton's gotta be gone. He's gotta be gone. Oh. Cam Newton has 128 rushing yards and two touchdowns. That's pretty nice. Alright, snap it. Uh-oh. I might get sacked. Just kidding. Oh, that juke move was sick. Pretty nasty first game. We've got 5 minutes left in the third quarter, and then we'll sit in the fourth. Cam Newton drops back. Fires it to DJ Moore. Get up there, Moore. We want more.
Is
I
easy job to go out and catch passes when people are trying to tackle you and knock the ball away. But the bottom line is,
said I was going to throw it to DJ Moore. And a pass he should have caught. And I said we wanted more. Go McCaffrey.
And he'll be taken down at the 33, a pickup of about four. So third down now.
Right. Need the 27. Play action to McCaffrey. Roll this way. Ooh, there's nobody open. Never mind. Thielen's a little open. Oh, spin move. Juke. Thielen. Down to the 8. Alright, we're running PA boot. We got IU, Moore, and Thielen. Running routes. Roll left. Oh, I'm taking it myself. Dive in there, Newton. Touchdown. 3 rushing touchdowns with Cameron Newton. 35-17. Alright, here we go. Cam Newton still has his ability. He's had it the entire game, basically. See what he can do. Ooh, they forgot to block these guys. What the hell? Alright, run, Cam Newton. Throw me a block. First down. 10 yards. Alright, I think we're actually going to have to throw this time. And, oh, IU cooked him, I think. No, we did not. Get back, IU. Just knock it down. Knock it down. Ooh, he almost caught that. That would have been a nice catch. Alright, let's get some checkdowns going, get some yards, because Cam Newton doesn't have that many passing yards. He's kind of ran for more than he has passed for, so let's just throw it to McCaffrey. Good catch. Same play again. I'll try and hit, like, Thielen, maybe. Nope, we'll hit DJ Chark Jr. Oh, DJ Chark! That was kind of clean. We're going to run weak flood. Oh, step up in the pocket. Oh, shoot, Cam Newton has no stamina. Alright, 35-17, 50 seconds left until we stem the rest of the game. Let's try and make a good play here. I think I'm going to try and step up and get a first down. Or not, get a touchdown, I mean. Nope, we're going to throw it. And that was almost a pick. We got to end this half, or this quarter, whatever, with a touchdown. I'm going to try and hit DJ Moore, I think. Alright, drop back. Dot. No! Pass interference, ref. Dang, he's got to show out by the ref. The ref sells. Alright, so, 3rd and 10, 20 seconds left in the quarter. Step up. Oh, that's a dot! That's a dot! Touchdown, IU! Oh, I threw that by accident. I didn't even mean to throw that. I was just pressing random buttons because no one was open. But I got IU to come back for the ball. And now, we finally have won the game. And I accidentally, I'm still playing for some reason. Alright, Super Sim. Jump. Jump forward, jump. Alright, we won. 42-17. We win. And yeah. Pretty good game. Could have been better though. But we got like 3 passing touchdowns. Or no, 2 passing touchdowns, 3 rushing touchdowns. Pretty clean. Alright, let's quickly simulate the rest of the season. See what Cam Newton does, and then we'll post up and get this video done. Let's go. So advance to the playoffs, and now I'm gonna go on mute so we can get a quick sim. All right, peace. All right, let's go, boys. So we're back. We went 12-5, and we are playing the same team that we played in week one. Let's upgrade all the players first, and then we'll take a look at Cam Newton's stats, and we'll send him to the Super Bowl to see the weekly and yearly awards. All right, so first, let's just check out Cam Newton's stats during the season. Here we go, player stats. So he threw for 4,155 yards, 31 touchdowns, and 2 picks. That's a pretty good season, if you ask me. 31 touchdowns is crazy, and then only 2 picks is insane. And then rushing, Cam Newton had 638 yards on the ground and 3 touchdowns. That's honestly really good, because he was better than the second running back on the team, and only a little bit worse than McCaffrey. So, I mean, I'll take that. Solid season for Cam Newton. Now let's go check the yearly awards. Oh, wait, no, we can't check those till the Super Bowl. Let's actually just sim to the Super Bowl, see if Cam Newton makes it with this Panthers team, and then we will check the yearly awards and finish up this video. All right, I'll see you when we get to the Super Bowl. Panthers did not make the Super Bowl. It's Bengals and Cowgirls. And let's view the yearly awards, see if Cam Newton won anything. He might have won MVP, I doubt it though. MVP goes to Joseph Burrow. And then the sixth in the MVP race was Cameron Newton. Let's check out Coach of the Year. Did Frank Reich get up here? He was fourth in that. AFC, no, we're in the NFC, right? Yeah. NFC Offensive Player of the Year. Cam Newton was third. McCaffrey was sixth. And then Defensive Player of the Year. Do we have Brian Burns or anyone in here? Nah. Let's see. Offensive Rookie of the Year does go to Cameron Newton. Defensive Rookie of the Year. I don't think we had anybody. Best QB. Cam Newton was third. Best Running Back. McCaffrey was first. Best Receiver. Do we got either of our guys? Ayuk was sixth. I don't see DJ Moore up here. Best O-line. Corbett second. Yeah. Yeah, I don't really either, but it's actually kind of fun. But you wouldn't know how to play, really. Alright. So that's it for Cam Newton. He's sixth in the MVP race. McCaffrey gets best running back. He's third in the best quarterback race. And that's it. We put Cam Newton back in his prime. He got the team up to an 87 offense, 85 overall, 12-5 record. A loss in the divisional round, I believe. And, yeah, so that's it for this rebuild. Or not rebuild, but putting Cam Newton back in his prime. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.